Hi, my name is Dr.Amee Daxini. I'm a dermatologist practicing in my clinic called Thin Skin Clinic in Bangalore. So scars and scar revision is now becoming very popular because now we have the right technology to reduce these scars. But what do I mean by scar revision? Scar revision is a medical treatment in which we try to reduce the appearance of the scar so that it looks a bit like the normal surrounding skin. The treatments can range from topical creams to surgery, depending one upon the scar depth, the scar reason, as well as what you prefer. Today, let's discuss about the laser scar revision as well as surgical scar revision. Laser scar revision is generally used for a little superficial or smaller scars, like say your acne scars or post chickenpox scars that you get. Sometimes post trauma or injury or post surgery when you develop either a depressed scar or a elevated or raised scar. Now laser generally is done in two forms. One, either you do it uniformly, or second, it's called fractionated. I'll tell you what it is. Uniform lasers are generally carbon dioxide or erbium glass lasers, which remove the superficial thin layer of your skin using heat or laser light. Now this removes the entire superficial layer uniformly. It takes about 10 days to almost 2 weeks to heal, but the scar is completely layered out. The side effect here, especially in Indian or darker skin types, is that when we remove the skin and when the new skin comes, it tends to be pigmented. We might get rid of the scar, but we might be left with a darker color patch over there. Which is why in India, we prefer the fractionated laser. Narrow columns of laser light are delivered into the skin and injury takes place at very tiny regular intervals. So the complete skin is not removed. Part, very tiny or nano fractional skin has been injured. And here, there are no chances of pigmentation developing generally. Also, the recovery is faster. So the downtime is almost just a week. And it's very commonly done for darker brown skin like our Indian skin. Next comes the surgical scar revision. Now scars which are really thick, deep scars, sometimes scars which cause immobility or severe pain when you move that body part, those scars require surgical revision. In the surgical revision, the surgeon generally cuts across the skin causing the scar and then gives either a Z-shape or a Y-shape incision. Then removing the scar, they just stitch up the skin and let that heal. Many a times, excess skin graft also can be done to meet the skin together, which does not leave another scar. Surgical scar revision is extremely good, especially when larger scars are involving limbs, which prevent the mobility of our body. But when it comes to cosmetic treatment of scars, we always prefer the laser scar revision because it has lesser side effects. It does not lead to any further complications generally, and it is much quicker with lesser downtime. Laser scar revisions can be done in multiple ways. As I said, either completely removal or fractionated. So you can take multiple sessions, get it removed without much side effects. Use of a sunscreen as well as proper creams as recommended by your doctor is extremely important, and a regular follow-up is essential.